Welcome back to Let's Play Chibi Robo. Last time we did some exploration in the backyard, and that's pretty much it. Tonight, we're gonna go, or today, rather, I forgot it was daytime. Do I have frog rings? Do I have frog rings? No, I don't. A bunch of garbage, gunpowder, dog tags, white block, and a cookie. Let's go to the kitchen first of all and have a talk with Mrs. Sanderson. Because we can actually progress the conversation longer than before. Now that we have the spoon. Alright, no fight, I guess. Money. I don't know why I'm saying potential. I'm definitely going to cash this stuff in. I apologize for missing my upload on Monday. I just had an influx of schoolwork I needed to do. Sure, why not? You might want to knock the dirt off of it, but... It's nice. Sure. It's been kind of sitting in our head for a couple of days now, but I'm sure you won't mind. Yeah, I can actually recognize what she's drawing. Same. Hmm? He can draw? Alright, I think that's the whole conversation you can have. That or more unlocks later. So let's see. Oh, cool. Give me all of this scrap. I forget if I mentioned it before, but they can latch on to you and then start draining your battery, and you just kind of waggle the stick like an arcade game. Waggle is a weird name, or weird word. Of course, the two fights aren't next to each other. What do I still even need? I forget. we can do jungle training. Heck yeah. Oh, brr. And this is another time attack training. I don't remember really having an issue with this one. Honestly, the hardest part is figuring out how to get where you need to go. Obviously, you need the blaster for this. It has been forever since I've done this, so I really don't remember a vast majority of the course itself. No? That's why I put it away every time, by the way. Waterfall trick. I forget what that one is. I think that one is more about just, like, navigating. Before we do that, let's charge up. If it's even available. Like I said, there are so many potential things that are, like, flags for different, side quests that it's kind of impossible to keep track of what causes what. Oh, sure. Yeah, this one is just navigation. And I really don't like this one, because you kind of have to press up against the wall, but that also means that you can climb up the ledge on accident. Just don't worry about getting hit. Especially if you have as much battery as I do. I've been playing Gothic 1, and ladders make me nervous because of that game. It's a great game, but my god, the ladders. Nice. Spread the happiness. Oh! So we've done all of the training, which I think causes the next story flag for them to go off. So now for the real task of the day, which is going upstairs. Actually, you know what? I remember what at least one of the Utilibots we can buy is. And it's going to be super freaking helpful for time management. Plus, if there's another one we can get immediately after, we have the scrap for it. The foyer warp warps you from place to place, placed on both ends of the stairs. So for very little battery in comparison, you can just teleport back to the start, or back to the top of the stairs. It is obscenely helpful. Especially when you're doing the character quests in Jenny's room. Because there, you can just move the warp over by her room. Oh, we have the bridges available now. I think the living room one gives us access to a frog ring. I forget what the kitchen one gets us. I think another frog ring. Let's just go living room. You know what, we're going to need these things relatively soon, so let's go for... Oh, I can't afford either one. I'm just gonna warn you, I suck at the minigame that the car is going to unlock. Let's earn a little cash. I should have fed the fish while I was in the kitchen. I can't progress that stuff yet anyway, so I'm not gonna worry about having the stuff unlocked. Am I being intentionally vague? Maybe. But yes, The warp is here. You plug in? Nah. Yeah, it costs 10 energy to go to the top. Oh, that's already there. Huh. This chibi door. Money. Oh, you can manipulate it. I didn't realize that. To get at the oil under it, I guess. Anyway, like I said, can I do... No, I don't need to do that yet. We're gonna explore the parents' bedroom. Oh, hey. I think we need water for him, but we can try with nectar. It's just dried out. Oh, those are bite marks, huh? Yeah, probably. You do that, Telly. I'm gonna try and resuscitate this frog. Probably should have done that to begin with. That noise. What a friend. Yeah, that was Dinah. Maybe not immediately, but... Passed out frog, nice. Alright. So let's poke around. For some reason, I remember this being one of the harder areas to get around. No. Also have a briefcase. Which will become more important later. Very important and much later. Another 300. Gee, at this rate, I might have enough of both by the end of the day. Ticket stub. Huh. Oh, right, you can climb up these as ladders. Sure. Thank you. Sticky Phil. We'll be getting to his quest eventually. I apologize if I'm kind of out of it this episode. I have a little bit of a headache, but not too much. Just enough where it's going to affect my commentary, most likely. But yeah, we met two new characters. I guess now would be a good time to pop into the backyard. Oh, right, that's actually important, so we can get in here at night. So let's head up here. Can we actually do it when the door is open like that? I mean, I think so, but... Right, use that as the midpoint. Here, and if we stand on this, this is why I thought you would be able to do it with the toaster. And like Telly said, we can enter the bedroom at night. I don't think I can really get to the red block. Let's try. No. Painfully close, but no. To the backyard we go. I know that I need to talk to Jenny while wearing the frog suit, but I don't want to, like, super lengthen this video. It's already longer than I expected it to be with the shorter episode plan. Wait, there can't be spiders outside, can there?
Buffino, Buffino. Oh yeah, that's the pose. That is that stuff done. Not really much else, so as I wait out the timer, I guess I can do the outro. Next time on Let's Play Chibi Robo, I guess we go ahead and buy one of the vehicles. At this point, it's like too open to really say what I'm going to do. Probably do Drake stuff, since he's the one in the living room. That timer really doesn't want to run out. I guess while I'm waiting, I should scrape together some points. Yeah, there's just that point where there's too much to do to really say what's gonna be done. Actually, if I hadn't horribly mismanaged my time there, I could have gone and given the bird some nectar. But yeah, next time on Let's Play Chibi Robo, probably more Drake, Red Crest, and or Free Ranger stuff. A brand new bonus battery. Nice. See you guys then.